Hey, good afternoon. My name is Shrestha. Currently, I'm working in Hotel Annapurna as HR and admin manager. I've been working associated with Annapurna for the past 6 years from now. Recently, I've done a training that was being organized by ISI Nepal. It was related to HR strategy management. That was scheduled for November 6th till November 13th. I found it to be very well-conceived kind of a training where I got to learn a lot of new strategic concepts in terms of HR. At present, if you talk to Nepal, we've been following the same old practices that we've been doing so far in our organization. After going through this training, where I learned different tricks and tips on how to perform well in terms of HR management and in terms of how to be a business, in terms of strategic partner for the business success. So I think this training has been very fruitful for me. And I strongly believe that this training will help me to have a wider vision in terms of redeveloping HR in this organization where I'm working at the present.
Your training came, this is what my first training, and I happened to meet somebody from different organization that was going for the same kind of a training, but that was coordinated by different training institutes, which I don't want to quote at the moment, but I think that would be something that I have to share with everyone, because that was my experience was very good, because from the time I boarded in the flight till the time I reached the airport, I felt like I was well guided by ISI Nepal, because they have already informed me about how to get there, to be where, and I was well received by the person from Bangkok. And from Thailand, sorry to say that, from Thailand. So I was well guided, and once I reached the airport, I didn't have to think twice, because I was already know where I had to go and whom to meet. So I was well received by the person there, but the other person that who came from other training, it was similar kind of training but from the different institute, he was lost, because he had no clue where he had to go, he had no clue where which hotel he was staying with. He only knows the training would be from the next day. So that was, I think that was not very good experience for that person, but for me was wonderful, because for me, I went and I met the person, he took me to the place where I was staying, where I also had a lot of information like what to be done in Bangkok, what has to be done, because at the point of time when I went to Bangkok was mourning about the death of the king, so he told me what has to be done. That was a very, very good information that he had shared with me, the person who came to receive me. I think that was the best part from ISI, and I highly recommend ISI to everyone. And we'll be sending a few more people from our organization as well very soon for this kind of training. And the trainer Sukanya, I must say this, the trainer Sukanya was very innovative. She really took this training into the next level, because what I felt was it is just not the training that I was looking for, because it was tailor-made kind of a training where what I really wanted to know, she tailor-made it for me. It's not like I have to learn what she will be training on me, but it was something that I asked her and she made it something as for my needs, which was something very unusual. I'll say it was very unusual for that kind of a training. And also the accommodation place where I was staying was wonderful. The food was very tasty. Everything was coordinated very well. And I believe that I have done that with the city. I think they are associated with CTV, so that was very good. Thank you so much again for letting me go there and getting the experience that I had. Thank you.
Nepal. It really have a unique training style.